Hello everyone. My name is Yukta Maheshhwari and today my poem is a satire on gender roles. Normal isn't natural. Don't stand too tall, too proud, too wide. The gap between your thighs speaks a lot about your character. Bend like an old fostering tree to nurture, to care, but quietly. Don't take charge, don't lead, because rationality isn't your cup of tea. Don't speak too loud, too much, hush. Don't be too radical, too cranky, because darling, the number of matches for your wedding is inversely proportional to the amount of brain you use carefully. Don't be too hairy, too tanned. Fair, silken, smooth skin is beautiful, normal. Hair that grows out of the follicles of your skin isn't normal, but removing them to be hairless is. Untamed wild thoughts that grows inside your mind like unwanted weeds in my well-maintained garden isn't normal, but believing someone else's perspective is. Questioning, doubting, rebelling isn't normal to your behavior, but surrendering is. So look down and surrender, delicately. Look down and surrender, delicately. Don't dare to stand up. Instead, trade it with something smarter, like the belief of how immensely natural normal is. Thank you.